It's chunky. It's musty. It smells like keto crotch. I can smell it from here in Australia. All right, for today's video, we have, not sure how you pronounce it, Sv3rige. Who is this guy? He is from Latvia, and he eats a raw carnivore meat diet, only meat, milk, eggs, and God knows what. This is the guy who he is. This is from the Metro UK, and this is the man who ate raw pig's head at a vegan festival. So this guy's got a history of clouting in the vegan events, anti-vegan protest. His name is YouTuber Gittis Lagzadins, better known as Sv3rige. If I pronounce that probably wrong, I probably butchered that name, pun intended. Carnivore tour. We've got a party next door here in Australia, so he's devout visitor. He devoured a raw squirrel, so this guy's obviously... So it's now emerged at age 16, this Gittis guy, he armed himself stabbing through four classmates. All right, so this is the guy. All right, this is who we're dealing with, and this is not rumors. This is actually, he got a conviction for it, but he doesn't really discuss it in any of his videos. So anyway, just a bit of a background check to know who we're dealing with. I mean, anyone can make rumors about anyone, but this is actual convictions. All right, he pled guilty and was convicted. So why he's out in the street, I don't know, but there you go. Anyway, this is the raw carnivore diet. And this guy is oozing personality, total charismatic guy. Let's listen in, and I'll interject as I share my comments and criticisms. No hate to the guy, but my question is, why isn't he in prison? Stabbing four classmates? I don't know about that. A girl as well.
Good morning. It's 8:30 a.m. right now.
Look at that stare in the camera. This guy is bursting with energy and personality, ain't he?
It's a very windy day here.
It's a windy day as I sit inside my house, he says, with bristling personality and enthusiasm for life. I guess if I ate cat food all day, I'd probably have the same amount of enthusiasm for the day.
A few guys have been asking me what I eat in a day nowadays. I've got some bird...
My cat's been asking.
Bird wings here.
Bird wings for breakfast. I love to start my day with some bird wings.
I've only ever seen them here in France. As you may notice, the skin is quite a lot darker.
Look how he looks at it, just like, disgusting. I mean, it's cat food, it's dog food. I look at that and my cats would salivate.
They're quite nice, and some raw milk.
Some milk, just like Paleo Man, Caveman had some plastic milk. Plastic milk! That's like something that an LA baby would get from their LA starlet mom. Plastic milk. I mean, I'm just like... Is this guy real? He's drinking milk out of plastic, and he's claiming that the carnivore diet, the caveman, is where it's at. And he's sitting in front of a freaking computer with a mouse, a plastic mouse for his plastic milk, and he's trying to say caveman had it right. This guy, he's got smiles for me here in Adelaide, Australia, down under. Let's listen in.
Milk. As you may remember, I didn't used to drink a lot of raw milk, and I still don't, but... I do right now because I'm able to.
I see a confused guy. I mean, I'm laughing, but I feel sorry for this guy. This guy needs a hug. He's always had some childhood trauma potentially, and yeah, he needs carbohydrate.
To tolerate it since the last few months, but back in the day, not very well. I'm gonna answer some emails here, and that's it.
Look, he's looking away from the food. That's how much he enjoys eating raw meat for breakfast, biting into a bird wing for the camera clout. He's looking away from it. You know, imagine that? It's like going to kiss your date, and you're looking away. You're looking across the room going, I'm going to have to kiss you again. Okay. You know what I mean? It's like, imagine that. Imagine your girl's giving you a banana some rotten, and she's just looking out the window as she's doing it, just like bobbing her head up and down, just looking out the window like, yep, I'd rather be somewhere else. Just as Govitas is... eating his freaking raw bird wing of some poor bird in France that got chopped up for this guy's culinary clouting on YouTube. Anyways. Look at that enjoyment. Look at that face. He's really enjoying this. Not. That nod, like, Imagine if your girl was given that banana rod and she does a nod like that. You'd be like, yeah, okay, you don't like it. Look at this guy! When my cat eats raw meat, it's with gusto and passion. This guy can't wait for this camera to run out of battery so I can spit the bird wing in the bin. And he grabs the mouse for some moral support. Plastic mouse, help me wash this plastic milk down, please. He's trying to click off how bad this tastes out of his mouth. He's like, if I can delete the file from my mouth and the taste buds, I think I just bit into a pus-cuple from the infected bird wing that was in a battery cage. What is that? Can I unsee that? Geeters, can you unclick that file in my brain? I don't want to go to bed thinking about that. Here's a nice scene, some trees. So this guy obviously has an appreciation for nature, but judging by this clip, you know, he's playing some nice background ambient music, he's in the nature, but he's got this murderer vibe going on. This is like a Blair Witch Nutrition Project going on here. Bodies in the cane field. Children of the corn. Alright, we're just going to jump through the nature scenes. We want to see what he's eating. Nice nature shots. France is a beautiful place. I used to live there back in the day on the bike. Let's clap to the next. This is lunch. We've had bird wings from the bin, and now we're going to have...
Alright, it's past 12 p.m.
Alright, it's past 12 p.m. That punch and passion for life.
Now, I just finished doing a consultation. I've got some oysters and sea urchin.
Sea urchins?
Which I'm gonna open up now. Very tasty.
I used to be a fisherman back in the day, and I tried oyster once, so I'm not a fan. But some people love it. But they're sea urchins. That looks, oh my god. That looks like a freaking hedgehog that got ran over by a semi and didn't pop and has been sitting on the road festering for a while. Look at that t-shirt, clouting. So look at the enthusiasm that he has for the food, not. And looks like he's got his sister maybe, or maybe that's one of the stabbing victims, I don't know who that is. But maybe it's a rich French girl who's got this guy in. But he's obviously got some money potentially in his house, or maybe he's just e-begging for cash. Look at that face and enthusiasm. Look at that enthusiasm. My question is, where are the victims that this guy stabbed back in the day, and how they're doing today? How are they doing today, Gatus? Look at that. And just like cavemen do, they rub it off with a napkin.
If possible. Which, it is possible here, in some places. Sorry, kind of.
When my cats finish their seafood, they lick their paws clean. Where's the finger licking good, Gatus?
These specific oysters I haven't tried yet, so we'll see how they are.
They look so bored with their food. Like, they look unhappy in this scene. Is it just me, or is that how it is? And that's not me being Mr. Vegan. That's just, I'd see two people eating food and really not enjoying it.
How do you like the oysters?
Yeah, I like them too.
Yeah.
They think the last ones were
better.
Oh, okay.
He's like, how do you like the oysters? And look at her response. It's just like...
The last ones are cheaper, actually. Cool. Good stuff. Mineral supplements.
Tell me that's orange juice. I'm gonna vomit. I mean, when I was 16, I was trying to do Rocky 3 eggs, twin turbo style, triple turbo, eating the raw eggs, but they're gonna drink a freaking quart of hen's periods. Salmonella, Listeria, anyone?
It's around 1:30.
Can you imagine sharing the going to the toilet after this guy? The paint would be off the walls.
8 p.m. though.
Imagine drinking that after a big night in the town. The projectile vomit, that looks like, damn.
A bit messy, no?
That looks like you gave the baby its first curry, and that's what came out the rear end the next day. That looks wrong.
Yeah, I'm still drinking this drink.
I mean, it does look like orange juice, but now I know it's egg yolk. I can't unsee.
Eggs and orange juice.
Imagine the freaking under the cover fart bombs that would produce in a few hours. There's salt, there's like 10 grams. Oh, what's this? Oh, he pokes it. He freaking pokes it. That's moldy cheese.
Maybe interesting.
He's eating mold and butter.
And
it, can you? And he's watching. Well, this guy's a, this guy stabbed four classmates. He's eaten raw meat, raw butter, and some moldy cheese and eggs. Can you imagine if you were a FedEx courier or DHL and you knock on the door? Hey, I've got a package for this guy, and you see this guy watching sort of soft porn video clips, eating raw mince and tucking into some moldy cheese and drinking freaking like 20 eggs and eating butter like that. Can you imagine that? Man, like, there's no way he's enjoying this food. Even in my hardcore, you know, meat lover days where I'd make fun of vegetarians. Can you imagine the morning breath on this? Damn. Like, what's this? I mean, watching, like, it's crazy. He's watching some handbag basic video clip and eating his freaking carnivore diet. Eating like a lion. I'm sorry, dude. Lions don't drink freaking 20 egg yolks out of a plastic bottle. It's hilarious. This is some unhinged nutritional stuff going on here, in my opinion. I would feel like that too afterwards, just the amount of fat and protein in the gut, feeling stodged out. All right, here we go. We're going to go for the next one here. He's in a car. Obviously, wouldn't have any energy to ride a bike. So, yeah, driving the car. Look how tired she looks. Look how tired they look. What's going on here? What's this?
Like yogurt.
We got more eggs. What is that?
We've got egg yolks.
That looks like honey.
Honey.
Okay, so there's a bit of sweetener. Can you imagine going that long in the day with no sweetness?
Rotten milk.
So now they're making the eggs. What is that? I can smell it from here. I'm in Australia, I can smell that. It smells fucking rank. Oh, what is that? Oh, it's like albino freaking baby nappy excretions. Oh, it's chunky, it's musty, it smells like keto crotch. I can smell it from here in Australia. What the fuck is that? That's some Agenus Wunderplanet's kefir from freaking 1984. I can seriously smell it from my microphone.
It's a bit past 6 p.m. Sometime soon after I'll eat a proper evening meal.
Look at the energy here. Like, I would feel unsafe in this house. I hope she feels safe.
But for now, this will be it. It's sour because the milk is very old, but the
it's old milk. It's sour. Oh, can you imagine the morning breath the next day? You could smell. You'd be able to smell it from the street across the road. The morning breath would be so potent. If you go from the left side of the bed to the right side of the bed, your neighbors would be able to smell it. Ah, he's obviously sleeping on the right side of his body because we can smell that odor.
And at the same time, because of the honey, it's sweet. I quite like it. And you can hardly taste the eggs, but it's just extra nutrients, essentially. Some extra fat.
This guy has to be trolling.
All the vitamins and so on.
Is he watching a murder mystery, or is he watching frickin' CCTV footage of the stabbing in his high school that time? He's laughing at a frickin' murder video and a murder movie mystery thing.
It's 8 p.m. now. This will be my last big meal of the day, around 250 grams of ground meat. I eat a lot of ground meat because it's easy and cheap.
Easy and cheap ground meat.
Those are the main reasons. Of course, I would prefer eating expensive bison and whatnot if I could. And some rotten cheese, more kinds.
This dude's really just taking the piss, and it's working because I've made a video about it. He's obviously copying Agnes Vunderplanets, who was, well, that wasn't even his real name. Agnes Vunderplanets died from massive heart attack. He was on a roof in Thailand fixing something, had a massive heart attack, fell off the roof and died. And he disguised as copying that template.
And of course some butter, as always.
This guy just looks like, you know, scary.
I drink close to 2 liters of liquids, which would be orange juice and raw milk.
And he's drinking orange juice?
I really don't like it. I maybe had a sip 2 weeks ago or so of water, but in general, I hardly ever drink it. It's maybe been a month since I really drank water.
So it's been months since he's drunk water. If that is true, I guarantee this guy will have kidney damage. He'd have scarring on his kidneys. He's relatively young. He's probably maybe 30 or 25 or 35 or whatever. He's relatively young. But I guarantee if we did an ultrasound on his kidneys, a full renal scan, this guy, I guarantee you, would have scarring on his kidneys from dehydration. And it explains his listlessness, his apathy. He's just like, he's on camera, he can't even really turn it on. He's just like, this is what I eat today. I mean, when you're on camera, it brings you up. So the fact he's this fatigued on camera, imagine in real life how like...
If I would be traveling and there would be no other choice, then yeah, I would drink water. But it's really my worst case scenario.
He's watching something from Melbourne.
This is the last meal of the day. It's 11 p.m. 2 bananas. And yes, you may be laughing because I always make fun of bananas. Rightfully so, especially in the commentary videos. But the last few weeks, I've enjoyed eating 1 or 2 bananas before bed. Obviously not every day, and I always eat them with butter. I never used to eat them before. It was actually very rare. Why not? Alright guys, see.
So he's eating a banana, he's not eating that many calories when you look at it. Like he's, that butter's still going, he's just gnawing it, he's just like nibbling on it. So his diet obviously is very high in fat, but it looks like he's into calorie restriction. And that's what's keeping him relatively lean. But as you can see, it's had a massive effect on his energy. This guy's got no fitness, it looks like his hair's fallen out from it. You know, he's shaving it off because he feels self-conscious, but he shouldn't. That's just, you know, some people go bald on a high-fat diet, but because it blocks the hair follicles, some oxygen. And this guy's pretty young as well, so it's like, you know, that's not a thing. Anyways, that's the deal. This guy's calorie-restricting, hard, and he's just picking at the food. Like, he doesn't really enjoy it. It's like he picks food that, you know, where do we even go from here? I don't even know if this guy's trolling. All right, we don't even know if this guy's trolling just to get clout, which is working, because again, I'm making a video about him. So we don't really know what this guy's doing behind the scenes, who knows, but what we do know is this guy has a violent criminal past. You know, stabbing schoolmates, unprovoked, a girl. What's this guy even doing on YouTube?